actually. It's Monday morning, and this is my last day in Edinburgh, last probably hour. I'm going to get on the bus to the airport and head back to Newark, and then back to New Orleans sometime way later tonight, midnight-ish. So it's probably my last entry from Edinburgh. I just want to say it's probably one of the greatest, it has to be one of the greatest cities on earth. Everybody's so calm and nice. I haven't met a mean person here yet. And it's beautiful, and it just, things to see just go on and on. You can spend weeks here and exploring. And it just feels like you're going back in time sometimes. And the music's great, and the food's good. Prices are a little bit more expensive than Mississippi, because it's a tourist area too. So, and as far as the whole trip, it was a success. I got to see some of the sites of my ancestors, which, like, even though I didn't find the actual grave of the Hiddles, but did find where James, the father of John, where this house was supposedly, and went to the church in Glasgow that John was buried in, probably went to church in. But the main thing, I went to the land of the MacGregors, and that was good. And saw the statue of Rob Roy, and saw a loch, and saw the Highlands, and a lot of other things. A lot of things I didn't get a chance to do, so I'll have to come back. I didn't go. I was going to go to St. Andrews and up further up to the Orkneys, but there's no way I could have made it in this amount of time. But I'll say it's probably my last video here, but it won't be the last video, because I'll probably put these together and edit all my stills into a picture, into a video with some music. So that's about all I got to say for now. So overall, it was great, and be back in the United States in a few hours. See ya.